Lord Sakai.
Norio.
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sakai. They avoid them.
Perhaps they don't like the smell of sulfur. Or they're afraid taking a bath will make them sick.
Let's hope they stay afraid, my lord. If any warrior is going to gain strength from Tsushima's hot springs, it should be you.
I can't argue with that.
We've all been worried about Hochi. They need a break.
Such moments are rare these days.
I used to be like them.
I'm not the same man I was the night before Komoda.
How bad was it?
Komoda? Bad. We lost everyone. The beach was soaked with so much blood, it was like paste. Be grateful you didn't see it.
We rode south all day, into the night. A bad storm slowed us to a crawl. Stopped at a farm to sleep a few hours. I woke to screams. The main house on fire. Mongol raiders. They took us to Kaneda in chains. After that, I wish I had died fighting. I think I know where they took Hochi.
You want to go now?
Yes.
Where are we headed?
A camp on the coast. Mongol ships stop there for supplies and prisoners on the way north.
If they put him out to sea, we'll lose him.
Lord Sakai, when this is all over, what will you do?
I hope one day I can return home. Find a way to rebuild.
I wish I still felt that way about my temple. Most of my life, my course was clear. Follow the Eightfold Path. Raise a family. Serve Cedar Temple.
You can still do those things.
I joined the temple because of my brother. And I always imagined my children and Enjo's children growing up together. Our wives would be friends.
The Mongols haven't taken everything, Norio. One day they'll be gone. You'll still have a life to lead.
But I don't feel it's mine alone. I have to live for Enjo and the other monks who died. Do you ever feel that way about the samurai of Komoda? Like you owe them a debt?
Sometimes. Like my life has to count for 100 samurai.
But that doesn't feel possible.
Maybe that's the point.
Life before the invasion feels like it happened to someone else. Or like childhood.
Maybe 20 years from now, you'll look back on this moment the same way.
Lord Sakai, I told you Hochi strongly opposes violence, right?
You said he disagreed with the warrior monks.
He hates all weapons, including yours and mine.
He can lecture me all he likes once he's safe in Akashima Village.
Close to the camp. Mongol guard, run him down.
Stand and fight!
Amka!
You get a good look at the whole camp.
What about that granary?
Good, good. Are holding someone there.
Hoji. Has to be.
If I go alone, I can reach him without the Mongols knowing. A Mongol signal cannon.
I could set it off. Draw their attention.
While I get Hoji out. After I find Hoji, we'll meet there.
Don't wait for me if I'm late. Get Hoji back to the village. I can handle myself. I'll meet you both back in Akashima village.
Set off the signal cannon. I'll get Hoji.
Take refuge in Amida Buddha, my lord.
Negium Harsinta!
Should send the Mongols running.
Please save me!
What's happening? Who are you?
A friend. We need to go.
I can't leave. The Mongols are returning me to see the temple. The people there need healers, badly.
There's no time for this.
I'm sorry, but I must remain here.
Jin! Hoji!
Norio?
What are you doing here?
The alarm drew a raiding party nearby. They're almost on us.
Damn it. Stay by Kochi. We won't let them near you. Norio, ready your blade.
With you, Mario.
Everyone is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry. I wish we could end this bloodshed. The Mongols were searching for me. I gave myself up to save lives.
How did they know where to find you?
They knew I was an Akashima. And they wanted to return me to see the temple. They need a healer.
You're willing to treat the enemy's wounded?
Mongol or Japanese, we all suffer.
Some deserve it.
But this means... has Cedar Temple fallen?
I don't know.
Norio, take Kochi back to the village before reinforcements arrive.
They will seek revenge.
I'll meet you there to plan a defense.
here!
You're a good horse, Noble.
Focus and rest soon.
I'll tell the others you still live. You're not alone.
Lord Sakai, after you cleared the bridge, we headed straight here.
How's the boy?
Better, my lord. The hot springs are helping him forget.
You're the samurai who fights beside our greatest archer.
The Mongols invaded. I heard they fought among themselves.
Good day, my lord.
Is Tibby's husband feeling any better?
You drank a little tea through the bamboo.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Thank you. all right.
I'm right here!
Eldei Ashiglach! Samurai!
Danos!
Get it!
Samurai!